when I came here for the actual tour, it just like felt like home instantly. I just, like, people had said that before, like, you'll know when you know on the campus, but I just like really felt welcomed here. Like, my parents and I were walking around and like we weren't exactly sure where to go, but there were like 5 college students that would come up to us and say, hey, do you need help? How can I help you find where you need to go? And like everybody was so nice. Like, I was pretty obviously a high school kid, but all these college kids were like coming up to me and like welcoming me and like just made me feel like this was my home and they wanted me to be here. And I just like really wanted to be a part of that someday.
So I joined K-State because of their idea of family. And so family is very important to me, with both my relatives as well as my friends. And I just really felt that on my campus visit, meeting with the faculty and the ambassadors. Everyone was just so kind. I passed current students on the streets, and they would just welcome me to K-State, and it just felt very inclusive and just welcoming and a good place to be. As a first generation student, I was definitely like trying to figure out like what college was even like. Everyone's looking out for each other, and it just makes it feel like home, away from home, and you just feel so welcome and just included, and just everyone just genuinely cares about you, and then it just shows that like you're not just a number, like you are truly cared for.
So I chose to pursue engineering at K-State because I had a bunch of friends that already went to K-State, and every time I came up to visit, it was always had fun doing different things. I came by myself, my parents were working, so I drove down to Manhattan and I was by myself, but I never felt alone.
I chose K-State Engineering because I understood that I would get a reputable degree and that I would learn great course material here over my 4 years. But I also chose K-State Engineering because I understood that I would be developed as a person.
K-State Engineering stood out to me probably just because it was just such a good community of people. I just felt very supported by like all the advisors and the professors and even the other students. Like, every time I see another engineering student, like, I just feel connected to them in a way, just because I know they're going through a lot of the same things that I am, and they just always just have a positive attitude about them. They don't seem defeated. Like, I think K-State does a great job of having support systems behind their classes, and I just really love that because I don't feel overwhelmed all the time. I always feel like I have somewhere I can turn for help if I need.